Let's get it on.
Give it up for Eddie Martínez and his...